crap. Jesus. Well, better have a look around.
Here for your bike?
Hey, Ricky, I got him.
Deacon, what a relief. Lindsay has some folks she was close to. I'll let him know.
Yeah, okay. I'll see you around, Ricky.
Hey, man.
Just looking around.
All right, I got you. All All right.
I was in my classroom when, I taught English.
Deke, I've been thinking about what you were saying about doing something to make a difference around here, pay back the camp.
I'm listening.
Do you got a few minutes? I want to show you something.
Yeah, guess I can spare you a minute or two.
So where are we heading? You ever been up to the caves north of the lake?
I know. Come on, see if you can keep up.
Okay, let's go.
I got marsh duty anyway this morning. Gotta see if any freaks are stuck in the muck out that way.
When's the last time you went up there?
Been a few years, I guess. When I was a boy, we used to live in that damn cave. My old man sort of fancied himself a geologist.
Sounds like we got a couple. Freaks stuck in the mud, I mean.
Yeah, sounds like. Here, let me take care of them.
All right. I guess I can let you do that. Nice work. I think Schizo's just found a new man for the job.
You know what Schizo can go do.
Anyway, as I was saying,
we spent hours talking about how all these caves were formed when lava flows would harden on the outside, but the molten cores would still flow like buried rivers. You got the big caves that drew in the tourists, like Metolius up there, and there's way more than that, riddled all over these parts.
Okay, we're coming up on the highway. We gotta be quiet. All right, get down.
Jesus Christ! This is why you brought me out here? You smell a bunch of goddamn freaks?
Yeah. Okay.
Wait. Follow him. Where the hell are we going?
You'll see. Come on.
Don't get too close.
Stay down.
Just what the hell are we doing, Deke? This doesn't seem all that smart, even for a goddamn drifter.
Hold up. You remember telling me about how the tourists used to flood up from California in the summer, choke off Highway 97 and the I-5 freeway?
Yeah, in July, folks smelled almost as bad as these here freaks.
Well, you weren't wrong about one thing. These freaks, the big groups, the ones that some call hordes, I think they're the reason we can't get their numbers down.
What do you mean?
Think about it, man. I've been out here in the shit collecting bounties for more than a year. Boozer 2, Ricky, Schizo, a few others. How many freaks you think I killed?
A few.
Yeah, but their numbers never go down.
You got a point?
It's these hordes. Every night, there's a steady stream of them up and down the Sanium Highway. Thousands of freaks pouring into the Lost Lake Valley north of the Cascades.
And you think they're coming up from California? Highway's closed off. No one's been south of the Sanium Pass in years.
It's not closed off to the hordes. Freaks are the reason it's closed off. Anyway, the point I'm trying to make is that the hordes come in every night. Not a goddamn thing we can do to stop them.
Well, you got that much right. Lost more than a few men trying to back in the day.
Yeah, I know. I was there. And every horde that comes through leaves a few stragglers or gets busted up and scatters, and just like that, freaks everywhere as far as the eye can see.
You don't need to see them to know that they're around.
We figure out a way to stop the hordes coming through. Maybe we can make some headway, reduce their numbers.
Make it safer. Free up more farmland, irrigation.
Yeah.
Okay, so how do we do that? You know goddamn well you can't take on a horde?
This is how. I'll be goddamn.
Yeah.
They stand there all day, hibernating or whatever the hell freaks do.
So what are you thinking that we...
Yep. Blow it the hell up. Stick a dynamite there, there, and there. We bring down a mountain of rock. We seal this shit up.
Yeah, so we trap a few hundred inside. What good is that gonna do?
No, you don't get it. We seal this cave. Maybe they don't got no place to sleep. Or maybe this trail of piss and shit dries out, goes stale, and others stop coming.
Yeah. All right. All right. You get my attention. Okay, come on, let's head back.
All right, my knees are warmed up a bit. Let's see if you can keep up.
Yeah, okay.
I learn something new every day.
Tell me, when does being out in the shit make you an expert on freaks? You spend your spare time just following them around, seeing what makes them tick?
Not exactly.
And how do you know about all this? About what a horde's gonna do, where they sleep?
A few days ago, I was riding north of Belknap Crater when a chopper flew by.
A chopper? What the hell?
Just listen to me. It was a black chopper. One of those Nero choppers that used to fly all over the goddamn place when the shit was going down.
And you saw one, still flying.
I followed them. I stole one of their radios. I've been trying to track them down, see if they have a base around here. Supplies. Shit, I mean, see if the feds are still alive, you know what I'm saying? They're out here doing field work of some kind on the freaks. They're studying them.
They got resources to do that while we're out here starving, fighting to stay alive.
I followed them up to the grotto caves. You know the ones?
Yeah.
They had motion sensors set up, measuring how many freaks used the cave during the day, and, Mike, it was thousands.
That right.
They said freaks all up and down the Cascade Range, south of Crater Lake, and north up to Smith Rock, all used these lava tube caves to hibernate. So, we blew up those caves. Maybe we have a few less to deal with.
Hey, this idea of yours, it's got some merit, but a job like that, it's gonna take a fair amount of TNT.
You said you wanted help making Lost Lake safer. This is how we do it.
Ah. Look, there's some things I gotta do, okay? But you meet me at the bridge in a couple of minutes. I know where we can find some.
John, you were supposed to be up at the farm an hour ago. My guy said he's got a shovel waiting for you.
Yeah, Schizo, about that, I'm busy. See, Iron Mike and I, we're just heading out on a run.
You and Iron Mike? You and your gimp boyfriend are gonna find yourselves out in the shit. You hear me? Without a goddamn paddle.
Yeah, yeah, I'll get right on that. St. John out.
Funny. My husband and I would bring the kids every summer. Camping, fishing, and stuff like that. So, can't do it.
Hey, do you think freaks remember anything?
Guts out.
You're gonna have to trust me.
Okay, where are we going?
You know what they used to mine all around these parts?
Yeah, mercury or something.
That's right, cinnabar. They extracted mercury from cinnabar. Folks back east think it was gold mines out here and silver. Not so. Back in the early 1900s, cinnabar was worth more than gold. To operate the mine, you need TNT for expansion, blowing out new tunnels, clearing cave-ins, that sort of shit. And to own TNT, you had to register with the county, keep copies of the keys to all your lockboxes with the commissioner.
Wait, the county courthouse? Where the hell is that?
Thought you knew. It's in the old federal building.
The old federal building. The one in Sherman's camp. Jesus, Mike.
Oh.
You were drunk right after Joe was killed.
Did I tell you why?
No.
The place is gonna be crawling. I don't think this is a good idea.
Weather holds, we'll be safe enough. All right. That there? It's the old federal building. That's where we're headed.
Let's not go looking for trouble. Stay out of the buildings. Come on. We gotta head over this way.
Where are we headed?
Just follow me. Key will be on the commissioner.
And you know where he is? Where his body is?
Yeah, I think I do. You heard what happened here.
Yeah, everybody got wiped out, man, woman, and child. Only a few got out, and you were one of them, right?
Only two got out. Me and Nora. But it wasn't the freaks that took us out.
Well, What do you mean?
Here. Has called a truce. A meeting. Right here. Oh, we knew what was coming. We knew what was coming and we were prepared. Fight didn't last long. But it was bad. They had ammunition left after all, and hell, they... Oh, hell, you can see what they did. Like I said, two people walked out of this town after all was said and done. And some days... I wish to hell one of them wasn't me. Commissioner's over there in the bean counter suit. Go get the key so we can get the hell out of here.
You didn't give a damn about sealing the caves. You brought me here You brought me here because you wanted me to see this.
Not true. All right, you got the key. We're gonna go get the maps to those mines, just like I said, and we're gonna get more than enough TNT to seal every cave in the valley.
Bullshit.
You are right about one thing. I'm not sorry you've seen it.
Not following you, Mike.
I am talking about the war that's coming. With the Rippers. The one that Schizo saw hot for. You think he cares how many die on either side? Never mind. Come on, let's get this done.
Here's the door.
Place is locked up tight.
Guess not.
Come on. Gotta find a way upstairs.
Smells like something died in here.
Newts. Yeah, I smell them. Bad business. Never much like kids. They always tended to get on my nerves. It was always the sore spot between me and my Elizabeth. God rest her soul.
You didn't like kids. Wow, here I thought you liked everyone.
Okay. All right, this is it. Now we got maps to every mine in the county showing where they stored their dynamite. Okay, come on.
Hear that?
Yeah.
Weren't you expecting anyone?
Nope.
Do you have my back here?
Hey, I don't like starting trouble, but I'll finish it if I have to.
Stay back.
I can take care of myself.
I'm not saying you can't, but remember the last time that we were out in the shit.
Yeah, like I said, I'm staying behind you.
Gotta be here somewhere.
How's that possible? You
gotta grow some sack and stop hiding like a little girl.
Men, come!
He killed him!
That's all of them. Let's go.
Right behind you.
Okay. Okay. Stay down.
Men coming!
Yeah?
Bend down! See, asshole! Kill him!
Stay down.
I got
you. Son of a bitch!
Damn it!
Jesus, what a mess!
Now you know why no one goes into Sherman's camp.
Eddie finds out you're out here risking your ass like this, she's gonna be pissed.
Now how would she find out about something like that?
Not from me.
There's the bikes, come on.
About the Rippers, why you wanted me to see that shit?
You know, Deke, I always saw a bit of myself in you, back in the day.
How's that?
Don't give a shit. Oh, you care about your friend. Don't want to see him die, but me? Any other goddamn person on the planet, I don't think so.
Caring will just get you killed.
Yeah, that's right. Thing is, not caring will get you killed just as easy. Good folks of Sherman Camp didn't stop caring about anyone but themselves and their own. Easy to kill a man when he's just some piece of meat standing between you and what you need. Schizo wants to kill Rippers because he don't think they're human anymore. They don't count. They're standing in the way of what he wants. Well, I don't buy into that shit. I won't have it.
You know, Schizo, he wonders why I'm a pacifist. That's what he likes to call me. He thinks I'm gonna get everybody killed.
Well, are you, Mike? Are you gonna get everyone killed?
Freaks aren't gonna be around forever. Now, when they're gone, we're gonna need some folks around here to help pick up the pieces. Hey, look, hey. I don't like Carlos and his Rippers any more than I like Tucker or Copeland and his goddamn truthers. All right, but here's the thing, Deke. I'm not going out of my way to kill any of them. I've had my share of killing.
Even if Carlos comes for you?
My truce will hold. You can bet on that.
Truce ain't gonna hold. Yeah, for once I agree with Schizo. The Rippers, they ain't human. Not anymore.
Let me get the gate.
I wonder how Boozer's holding up. I guess I should go check him.
Egan St. John, this is Lost Lake. Come in.
Yeah, Mike, this is Deke.
Heard you brought in Shane Riley, but when I went to the shack to question him, he wasn't there.
About that, Mike. I tried to bring him in. I really did, but he put up a hell of a fight. So he didn't leave me much choice, Mike. He didn't.
Remember what I said about how we do things around here?
Yeah, Mike, I remember.
Lost Lake out.
Thanks, Ricky.
You gotta hurry.
Ricky, what's going on?
That guy we've been looking for, Eric Lynch, who murdered Campbell and Reed at the farm.
Lynch, man. Son of a bitch.
You know where he is?
Yes, he's on the north shore at the old boat launch. Skizzle wanted to go after him, but Iron Mike said to get you.
I'll get to him.
Thanks, Deke. Hurry.
Stop by. St. John out.
Copeland, Deacon St. John, come in. Deke, you out there?
Hey, Cope. Yeah, let me guess. You got a job for me. Okay. I'll swing by when I get a chance. Deacon out.
Here we go.
I know him. Let him in.
Your bike could use some work. Fill her up. See ya. See you around.
Can I help you?
Deke, we got a problem.
Yeah, Tuck. What's up?
You remember Alkai said that Rippers were spotted, heading our way?
Yeah, I remember. He said he didn't try to stop them.
Well, we've seen him scouting the hot springs. A couple of men followed him back to their camp, in the cliffs south of the Twin Craters.
Goddamn Rippers. Don't worry about it. I'll take care of him. I got a score to settle.
A score? What are you talking about?
God, never mind.
Hey, Deacon.
Hey, Alka.
Need something?
You just gonna stand there? Need anything else? This'll do you good out there. Yeah, all right. I'll be here.
Hey.
Deacon!
How's it going, Zanny?
It doesn't look too bad.
need something?
What can I get for you?
How's the bike business going, Zanny?
That should do it.
Hold on a second. I'll get it. I've been pretty busy the past few days.
Something.
Send you.
There we go.
set him free. He has not moved. Bring him low. Wait for me. I will show you.
Come on, you son of a bitch, come on! When my friends are deep, get low, motherfucker!
Tucker, you there? You didn't gotta worry about that rip of camp no more. I took care of him, your last one.
Nice job. Sounds like you did have a score to settle. Alki said there's rumors going around that the Rippers are after the biker boys.
Let's just say they fucked with the wrong guy.